Day two started with this amazing breakfast spread, this masala omelette salad, along with this hot and sweet tomato chili sauce. It's just breakfast of my dreams. Carb loading, love it, absolutely enjoyed it, devoured it in 2 minutes. Then we did some gift wrapping for upcoming festivals and these beautiful, beautiful bangles. I love the color. It's so rich and just looks so, so, so beautiful. And the combination looks so beautiful with this silk sari. These potlis are for my sister-in-law. Thanks to Urban Upahar for these amazing potlis. They are just so gorgeous. And then I played with my fluff ball, Boozo. He's super, super cute. And my mom-in-law makes the best mutton curry. I am in food heaven, food coma. Seriously, loved it. And these onions, it's a must-have. Then we took off and we went to mall here, did some shopping. Check out this amazing mall here. And I did some suit shopping, tried out some Indian wear. This one was my favorite combination, so beautiful, and the intricate work, wow. And jewelry, of course, I had to check out some silver jewelry. So, so nice. It's so nostalgic for me. Absolutely love doing that. I did buy some jewelry. And then we had this yumminess brownie chocolate ice cream. That's my sister-in-law. We already ate so much the entire day. It was so delicious. And then went back.